Hoy, sister. Asan yon? Oh, ikaw ang guide ko, sister. Ikaw na lang mag-guide sa akin.
Bakalay na, bakla ko.
Ay, hayaan mo na.
Ano tayo?
Ayan, crispy fry. Pang crispy fry. Pang crispy fry, papa ka mo.
Hindi na mag-apply ako.
Oh, next time mag-apply ka.
Mag-apply.
Ay, bagay. Oh, bagay ah. Bagay sa iyo ah. Hindi, antayin natin yung ano. Kailangan natin ng box, box, box. Kailangan natin ng box.
I need the job.
Oh, pwedeng pwede ka na.
Sideline kapag ano, pagkatapos ng dog shit, oh, may sideline ba ako?
Kaso mabagal yung pag ano mo ng price. Dapat tumakbo ka.
Ma'am, may sakit ako sa puso.
Ay, oh, ay, hindi ka, you're fired. Hindi ka pwede mag-apply pag may sakit sa
first
puso.
First day pa lang, tanggal ang itrabaho. Saan pa kayo yan?
Kaya nga. Ba't ang tagal nun? Yun ang ma-fire dapat. Kahit maliliit na. Basta ihatid lang.
Kahit mga dalawa, tatlo pa lang
ako. Basta ma'am. Kau na lang magbayad ha?
Why, you don't have any cash?
No more. No more money.
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna pay it in my card. Okay?
Yeah. My ex disposed me. Because I became fat.
I'm going to use my credit card, okay? Don't worry.
Alright.
I'll handle of it.
Oh, yan. Kayang-kaya mo yan, Stanley, oh. Kaya mo yan, di ba?
Yes.
Kaya mong trabaho yan,
kaya
oh.
Kaya mo ubusin. Ay, akala ko. Akala ko ubusin. Eh.
Kayang-kaya mong gawin yan, oh. Alam mo na kung anong trabaho mo next time, ha?
I handle it, baby.
Sira na yan. Oh, madumi na. May COVID na yan.
You know how much it costs? Guys. This one, 250,000.
Per week?
Yes, per week. Per week? Per week po, per month.
Sabi niya, per week daw eh.
Boy, eh, tomorrow is going to be your birthday. So another 250, ha? Eh?
Oh.
We are at Barangay Comparis. I'm with Stanley. We just finished our grocery shopping. Okay, so ngayon kakain. After my birthday na ako mag-diet kasi sobrang gutom na rin ako. Wala pong kinakain ngayon. At least kahit pa paano, I have my dinner. I need to have dinner. At least I didn't get breakfast and lunch. So now I have dinner. This is dinner. Okay.
Okay, so these are what we bought today. From TV Mart, Daddy. Then I'll buy what I'm going to cook tomorrow. Because my freezer is full. Yeah, Stanley's.